Alrighty. Well, let's see if this actually works now. Hopefully we don't run into any more lag issues. Whoop. Bye. Ooh, you're up there. No worries.
Electricity!
Ho-hoo! There was a thing in there. Sith Power Cube, whatever it's called. That's cool. Oh, New York. Boom, boom.
Die, you rascals.
Who else is around here? Anyone? Nope. Maybe? I thought I heard someone. Ah, there you are. I don't know. Actually, no, I don't. Oh, whoa. What the hell? Oh, you're over there. I thought I saw you. I need to get used to the controls again. God damn. It's been a week or two.
Hello, Ewok. I'm gonna just take your life. It heals me in this game, unlike the other games, I believe.
Whoop. What? Oh, hi. I don't want to get off yet. There is a hologram thing here. I want you.
Force combo sphere.
And I want to explore the area, because there might be other stuff I want. Oh, hi there.
Boom!
Didn't do that much damage. Wow. There's another one up there. As I predicted. And we can probably take that down. I feel like this is gonna be like. I felt like there was gonna be some kind of. Oh, gold lightsaber!
Nice!
Someone's playing The Walking Dead. I felt like this was gonna be like a mini boss territory. Just for the Holocron Cube. That'd be hilarious if they did that.
Boomba!
Alright, time to get out, pretty. No. Oh, it's R. Right. R is the grip. Ow! Come on! Let me take you. Are you serious? I thought it was completely possible. What? I am so confused now. I thought the way you destroy these is by taking out the energy thing. Or am I thinking of it wrong? I don't think that can go through. yeah, okay, I can't get in there. I felt like I could have used that piece of random rubble thing. But it's gone now. I don't know where it is. It's weird, though, because this glows. It gives it the impression that you can use it. Like, grip it and stuff. That's weird. Okay, what is this? I'm guessing that's just for objects to fly by. Alright, let's head down.
Nothing here I want to see anymore.
Nope. Peoples?
Hello! I have come to truce with you. But in exchange, I will need your lives.
I wonder if Jedis could be assassins. Like, it'd be pretty hard, because you'd have to use your lightsaber in a way that's like a stealth weapon, and that's very hard to do unless you hit them in like right areas. And every time I've seen Jedis, it's always they go straight for the slash, and that's not really assassin-y. So I wonder, could Jedis actually be stealthy? Could they kill stealthily? Is it possible for a lightsaber, which is basically plasma, to seep its way into human skin and kill them that way instead of just slicing through their body? Because think about it, if you could get, like, if a lightsaber is able to go through all skin, why not just stab them in the back of the neck or something? That'd be enough, I think. Just, instead of making one lightsaber that's very long, just make lightsabers that are like throwing knives and throw them at people. Be the perfect weapon. I'm falling. What the hell? Oh, is this, what's... Maybe? Is this what's producing the barrier? Oh, Holocron. Force talent sphere. There's another one over there. Compressed yellow lightsaber lights. I'm crystal. What do you mean compressed? Do you mean it just looks a little different or something like that? Like maybe it's brighter? Okay, let's see what happens when you do this. Nothing.
Electricity!
Oh, hi. Boom boom. So what are they expecting me to do here? Right. I can do these, can't I? Ow! Sorry. Maybe I need to do it right when it's on top of it. Because it seems to do that? Yeah. I think I need to blow this up. Okay. Fuck you. It's going the opposite way to what I think it's going to go. No! Come back here! Oh, fuck you. You're gonna die. I hope you know that. Let's do this. Nope. Oh. Really? That's funny. Okay, so that's what I had to do from the start. Oh, it sends them into there. Okay, that's cool. Bonus objective completed. Oh, that was a bonus objective. That's not what I had to do. Oh, that's actually pretty cool. Ow! Ow! Faceplant into explosives. Any more people? Any more people want to wreck my day? Okay. So it says bonus objective, but why? How was that a bonus objective? I feel like there was no other way to do things. And there we go. You know, now that I think about it, I think I could improve the difficulty again. I lowered it down because there was a lot of bullshit that was happening. But now that I'm thinking about it, I think I can turn it back up. Alright, so what is in here? Besides blowing shit up. Boom. That bright light. What is this place? Whoa. That's my answer to everything there. Oh, hi. What are you? But yeah, that's my answer to everything. Just hit stuff with lighting. Stuff happens. In this case, something blew up and things came out. The hell is this? Find a way to cross the junk chasm. Well, okay. Oh, sir. Okay. So those are the junk guys that I just fought. Ow. Lightning. So I'm guessing this will get rid of the block, or will it move it? Up. Oh, why the hell? Oh, that doesn't look good. Oh! Oh, shit. Yeah, that doesn't look good. Not in the slightest. Okay. You need to move. I mean it. Move. Go away. Hit you with lightning more. Up. Don't even try, man. Okay. Boom. Blow up. Didn't blow up. Okay. Okay, that didn't do much either. My aiming is shit. My aiming is shit. Okay. I think we can all agree on that. Boom! Not with that one, though. Eat it! Get up this bloody wall, apprentice. Up, Holocron. Boom. 10,000. Oh, hi there. Oh my god, is he draining my force power? I feel like that's what was just inclined. He's draining my force power. What the hell is this? Ow! I'm doing things! Electrocute. Ho ho! Check out that. Come on, mate. Come over here. No. Just walk. Walk. Walk like a man. Hey! I just realized I'm dying. And I can't get up. Shit. I found a trap, and I wanted to get him into it, and it didn't work. Oh, great. Now they need to redo all this. Oh, hi. Can I just skip this? Shit. I can't. Okay, there's that. I don't know what that does, but I feel like it's important. Just a bit. Oh, by the way, he spawns like nearly near that area. So I guess if I'm quick, I can electrocute him. Yes! Yes! Ow. Okay, okay, I'm out. Wait, what? I thought it drains my force power, not my health. Like, I get it, it's a beam, and everything in this health in this game attacks me. But last time I saw that guy, and he had blue things connecting to me, I thought it was my force power he was gaining, or draining. But I just lost health from him. That's weird. Also, I'm hating that I have to go through all these cutscenes again. Ugh. I also want to start using lock-on. It'll help. With aiming and stuff like that, I guess. It'll allow me to keep on moving and still have an aim on them. Yeah, actually, do your blue thing. I want to see what it drains. Yeah, it drains my force power. It doesn't drain my health. I must have been attacked by something else. This time I gotta try to, I don't know, stay away from the big thing. What are you anyway? I wish you would come up with a name. I think in the PSP version, these things were called Titans, or Behemoths, or something. I'm just gonna keep electrocuting you. Because why the fuck not? Shit. I was trying to electrocute that thing, but that failed. Okay, I didn't want to be down here. I don't want to be down here. Yeah, remember how I said about the difficulty? I'm gonna keep it as this, don't worry. But shit. I didn't gain health from that guy. I'm not really sure this story much to him anymore. Oh, no, you don't. I just want to move this. Oh, no. Okay. There's one here. That's better than nothing. I can't even see his health. Where's his health? I'm just gonna let my force spell gain back. Wow, seriously? That is such a large hitbox. Thank you. Trust me, I know this is really ludicrous. But... yeah. It works, and that's what I like. Oh. I pressed Q! I pressed Q! I'm pressing! Oh, you're kidding me. It's because I changed the hotkey. I changed Q, which was originally lightning, to middle mouse click. The scroll on the mouse. Because I like being able to use my lightning in a more comfortable manner. So they've just gone, oh, lightning is Q. And you've moved it to another button, which means something else is now Q. I'm like, no, that's not how... I just killed myself, fuck you. Please don't tell me I have to do that all over again. Please. I was trying to go after that Sith thing. No! Oh, fuck you. Thank you. I leveled up from that, which means they count pause saves, at least. Oh, that time around, I went for the Sith cube, which was a damage increase. And I was able to just run up to the Titan, stun him with my lightning, and then hit him repeatedly, and then stun him with my lightning and repeat. Oh, that was a lot easier. So, what am I doing here? Infiltrate the Junk Temple and defeat Kazdan. Kazdan Paradis. Paradis, or whatever it is. Okay. Did they just... hang on. I saw like a big thing go in there. Yeah, one of those. It went in there, and I think it just disappeared. Yeah, it, yep, okay, they... That's funny. Okay, so I need to... oh, that's not flaming anymore. Never mind. Okay, so this is huge area. There has to be... well, I mean, there's death. Yeah, that works. I was gonna say... please don't let me. Please. Thank you! Oh, autosaves. Autosaves, my friend. When they work. Okay, as I was saying, there should be important stuff around here. If this can kind of tally at the end of how much times I died, expect the number to be pretty high, please. Ow, I'm trying to move and it's not letting me. Phew. Okay. But yeah, there should be nothing there.